Secrets that the man would never tell you, but you need to know to create a magical, intimate relationship. Secret number one, he wants to make you happy. Somehow, when they make us happy, they feel much happier if they just did something for themselves. The intent is always good. It's their lack of knowledge that hurts us and makes us feel unloved. What makes you feel loved? Share this with your man. I promise he'd be thrilled to make you feel loved because he gets so much out of it. Secret number two. Your man is single-focused. When they're involved in something, they simply cannot keep us uppermost in their minds. So when he's watching TV, it doesn't mean he's ignoring you. He just can't multitask. He's all in the TV. And that's how his brains work. If you want his attention, attract him into love. Seduce him. Secret number three. Men are hunters. They like to achieve. This makes them feel successful. And when a woman starts to behave as a pursuer of a man, it's a real turn-off for a man. Are you over-functioning in your relationship? Are you always the one trying to connect and be close to your man? Leave him some space to step in. Secret number four. All men look at other women. When he looks at other women, it has nothing to do with you. They turn his head. It is an expression of his masculine nature. If you love your man, accept the whole package. Secret number five. Men need time on their own. They need time with other men, just as we need time with other women. When your man goes away to do his own thing, it has nothing to do with you. It's not a reflection of how he feels about you. Continue to do what makes you happy. And stay open and loving towards your man. He'll come back to you much sooner. He will want to spend time with you. Do you want to discover more secrets about your man to reignite your love and create magical intimacy in your life? Get your free gift here, www.deeplyinloveagain.com. My special report, 3 essential secrets to reignite love with your man.